The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Lord of the Utaru's land gods. Sowing the fields with blight. It's like they're still following their programming. There's Varl and Zo.
An outlander? A word of warning? Avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know.
It is assembled. The subject and every day throwing themselves. That is only your request.
There, then.
When you're ready, meetings like.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many we've.
Assuming.
Aloy can be.
We'll see. Do what you need to.
If you want to improve your next hunt, let's trade.
March in. May the wind.
Nature's bounty stitched into the perfect wares. That will protect and impress.
Nervous?
Bringing an outlet.
So the singing just...
The people say it wouldn't be necessary if they...
I'm not gonna have to sing back. Of... All right, let's go talk to them.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
Don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. They're killers.
They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend things. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
I'm right. Yeah.
More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than more. There's more than just one Marathon and a missing land god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
To the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind.
Machines are everywhere.
We better be ready for anything. The cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here. May the Lamb Gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up
follow
here!
Your lead, Aloy.
I mean, pouch is full, but Rebecca's room.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Come and go. Then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here.
Here? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. The innocent that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another place.
Okay.
Standing on this floor panel, the way it's central. Parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
up.
Don't fall, Aloy! How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of floors. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. I'll stash this away for later.
Back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
Wait here.
Whoa! That was quite a jump.
Get up to the node.
Over you two.
Transfer your armament to Unit G Mark 1.
Who is that? Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place.
Activate Gamma Matrix 5.
Looks like there's another node on the other side. Through that door.
Thank you.
Here's the note. Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. What has Hephaestus done to her? We have to get down there.
That dome of light, is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Warning, a machine that nearly killed us.
It still hurt.
Hephaestus has been upgrading
Aloy,
the security grid on the cauldrons.
My focus is on power.
The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.